Game Kings, The Definition of Game, documentary, coming soon. All right, what up, what up? It's your boy, Mr. Locario, the bad boy. The dating game was good. So in this video, I wanted to tell you guys, right, how important it is to truly be who you are when it comes to getting women. You understand? A lot of guys think that they have to pretend to be someone they're not. They got to manipulate. They got to do a whole bunch of extra shit. And I'm telling you that you're going to get what you want, exactly what you want, by being who you are. You understand? So, for example, with me, you know, when I approached my wife, the first time or whatever, and she wasn't my wife at the time, and I told her, listen, I want an open relationship. You understand what I'm saying? Like, basically, I want to be able to smash other chicks while I'm with you, right? So a lot of guys think that's impossible. Like, how were you able to do that? That's crazy, right? And because she was feeling me, right, she was like, all right, cool. You understand? At first, she was like, what's going on with this? I don't understand how this is going to work, but, you know, shit happened. Like, we got together, we made it happen. You understand? When I met my girlfriend, I said, hey, listen, I have a wife. You feel what I mean? And so she was like, I'm cool with that, right? So, you know, I'm giving you the short version because it was, you know, other things in between that. But anyway, so the point I'm trying to make is this, is that some of y'all think that you need to pretend to be something you're not in order to get women. You understand what I'm saying? And what I'm trying to tell you is that you're going to find the type of women who want to fuck with you based off of you being you. You understand? Instead of you thinking you have to pretend to be a certain type of guy to get a certain type of woman. So some of you guys out there, you're dealing with multiple women. You may meet another girl you want to deal with, and you think she's not going to want to mess with you because you're with other women. You see what I'm saying? And then so when you think about it that way, right, what happens is that you end up not being you. And then what happens is that the girl, she's interacting with you, and she can feel that energy of you not being comfortable within yourself. And that's usually what messes up the interaction. Because this is what you gotta understand. The women who are going to be with you and wanna be with you are the ones who are meant to be with you. The ones who aren't. You understand? And it's that simple. So what you have to do is you have to stop being scared to be yourself because you're scared to lose out on a situation. But understand that situation was never meant for you. You understand? See, even when this is how it is when it comes to everything else. You understand? See, I got people who hate on me all the time, right? And I'm like, that's cool, because they're supposed to hate on me. You feel what I'm saying? Those are the type of people that's supposed to hate. Then you have the people who love me. Those are the people who are supposed to love me. You understand what I'm saying? So I'm not trying to get the haters to love me, because they're supposed to hate. You feel what I'm saying? Because there's something with inside them. When they see me and they deal with me, they can't stand. And that's just how they feel about whatever. And I'm not gonna try to pretend to be something else to get them to like me. I'm not gonna do that. You understand? I am who I am, right? And you have to have that same energy when it comes to women. You are who you are. This, you know, take me or leave me, I'm good. You feel what I'm saying? So that's all I want to say, guys. Listen. If you have any questions, click the link below and I'll let you later. Remember, the truth is inside you. Peace, I'm gone. Now, before you go, make sure you click the link below to get your free copy of the audio program, Undeniable Game. This program is going to teach you 7 easy to follow tips on how to really attract beautiful women. In this audio program, you'll learn exactly what you need to do to become that confident man women are attracted to. You'll also learn what you must do to become better at approaching and talking to women. You'll learn why women don't return your calls and what to do to increase the chances of women returning your calls. You also learn the only time you should call or text a woman. You'll learn how to start conversations with women. You'll learn the mindset you must have to be successful with women. You'll also learn the main thing you need to do to figure out if a woman is really interested in you, and much more. So make sure you click the link below to get your copy today.